More pumpkin heads.
Can you lick him? Or does he hurt you?
He doesn't hurt me. He kind of just stares at me really menacingly.
You'll probably be able to transform and talk to him.
It's the next world.
Oh, nice. We found it. Do it. We can look around here later. We're already here. Let's do it.
Yeah, we're already here. Let's expand it right away, too.
Why not?
Seven. That's a lot. Moodymaze Marsh.
Sounds cool.
So this is probably going to be
swampy.
This is probably going to be a ton of underwater. Oh, it has like the Day of the Tentacle on the front.
Nice.
That's like kind of
Ursula.
Cool. Yeah. Remember, you can choose to expand this world once you've found 8 pages. Just stand on the Grand Tomb, switch
all
when
right,
you're
ready. Do it. Do it. Do it. Because we have a whole bunch left. More annoying characters to help. That's pretty funny. You know what? I'm on Team Laylee, though, too. I'm sick of helping everyone. Why do I gotta help everyone?
8 pages to expand. Do we want to do it?
Yeah, do it.
Let's see what it'll show us.
What, does it give us the expansion cutscene right away?
It always does.
Only when we enter in, though, right?
No, when you expand. Usually. At least that's what it did for... Oh, no, maybe not. That's what it did for the first world.
Alright, here we go!
Nice!
This is cool. I like this.
I'm happy that you get to play the water temple.
You wanna play?
No, I hate water. I hate water in video games. I love it in real life, man.
Oh, yeah. Water.
Swimming and drinking it.
I don't understand how people drown, though. Why don't you just drink all the water? Why don't you just drink the entire ocean?
Good question. Good question, Aguado.
Lizard, use pages to make world even more amazing. More challenges await.
So here's the expansion.
Oh, so maybe this will be a maze. Mazy world.
Well, it's called a maze for a reason.
Moodymaze. Oh yeah, Moodymaze. So not only is it a water level, it's also a maze.
Somewhat water level. It's like half and half.
It's a marsh.
Okay. I think that's where you came from. Maybe not.
I came from the book.
Yeah, you're right. You did come from the book. That's crazy. Thinking about that. He came from a book. Reading Rainbow. That's not the theme. Go.
That's definitely not the theme. He came from a book. Now he's coming for your family. You better hide.
Ethan. Can you press that button? Oh, you can actually stand. We'll be able to press that other button now. Do you stop it?
Yeah, didn't do anything.
Yeah, it stopped the airflow. So now you can go up there. You can go up there before because of the airflow.
Yeah. Right.
You're going the wrong way, though, for some reason. You're going back to where you came.
Oh, I came up here before. Even though the airflow was off, it did nothing.
What do you mean?
How do you think I got all the way up next to it? The airflow wasn't doing anything.
I don't remember you being right here next to these crazy guys. Look at these wild and crazy guys you were missing out on.
They're so wacky. Can you believe them?
This zone's a little dark. A little bit too dark.
It's probably supposed to be, though. Wait, what's this? Is this a...
This is part of the
marsh. It's deadly water.
Yeah.
So the green water's toxic. I'm gonna die trying to get up here, so I should probably just give up.
That's the spirit. If you can't do it, give up! Everybody learn from Ethan.
Say it again with me. Your hopes and dreams mean nothing.
Goodbye to those nasty things.
It's not like you'll be needing them anyway.
Where are you? Oh, you're trying to get over there. I think you just came from that area. Why don't you just walk the path?
Yeah, it's probably a better idea instead of dying. Better pick up this
butter. I'm sure if a game developer that made this game saw you do that, he'd be like, what the heck is this kid doing? Like, he came up in the water, there's a nice path with the quills. What is this kid doing here?
This, on the other hand, looks like I'm supposed to get up on it.
Oh, it's a ghoul.
This is the one I have to fight.
Oh yeah, fight him. Get him. Nice.
I think it's a 3-hit thing.
Get him. You can just dodge him on the ground. You don't even have to jump. It's way easier. He always lunges behind you.
Yeah, kind of does.
Nice. Okay. We got our first ghoul. We didn't get all the Ghost Riders in the last world.
Well, yeah, one guy was trapped behind the ice block.
That's right. Oh, there's something in the cage. There's something in the cage.
I think it's a Pagey.
It's a Pagey.
I don't think we can get him. I think we have to go up and open the cage. I think it's probably a winch or something we have to pull on.
That'd be the easiest Pagey in history. I can see it from here, though. What? Easy on the camera, man. Oof. Goes up that right there.
Goes through and up this pipe. So what's the other end of the pipe?
If you can get used to it in this style of game, the less you move the camera, the better it is. For not only you, but for the viewer.
Yeah, sounds good.
There's a trouser! Trouser!
Where? Oh, yeah.
What up, trouser?
Welcome, friends. How lovely to see you.
Can you make it different? Go, continue. This is how I want trouser. I'll tell you when he talks.
Let me just give it a shot.
Alright. Alright, sausage features. The feds haven't caught up with you yet, then.
Oi, I've been thinking about launching your trouser-patented drone delivery.
But can you do an S like that, though?
Business!
Nah,
you...
nah,
okay.
No, no. I just want you to do a better snake voice, and you're just not doing it for me.
With an expert instruction video by myself! What do you think?
Yeah, it should be... With an expert instruction video by myself!
How about you take Trouser then?
No, Trouser's your responsibility. You already claimed him. I wouldn't trust you to deliver my takeaway.
Super great to have your support. Now, why don't you have a look at my, what's in stock?
Okay. New abilities! New abilities! Okay, we can get them both, so just get them both.
So Sonar Explosion, that's why we break the glass.
Okay, awesome.
And Lizard Lash. Okay, so cool. A better jump and a better sonar.
Yep. Top choice, are you sure this is the move you're after?
So now we can go to the tower in the main world and jump up and grab that Pagey.
This next move won me 3 consecutive Sales Snake of the Year awards.
Okay, we get a trouser, whatever.
They must have recognized my meticulous technique.
Laylee, go on, Trouser. What do you have for us? Wow, Yooka's way too patient.
With Lizard Lash, our lizard friend will be able to attach to special grapple points by facing towards them and pressing B.
Okay, so this is useful.
So maybe that's what the white outline things are.
Okay,
faces.
Okay, okay.
You can launch across gaps, attach to scenery, and more.
Hey, don't do that voice anymore.
What do you? Can you take him over then?
Just use your normal voice.
Okay.
Anything but that, please. Please.
Oh, okay.
Anything but that. Oh my gosh. I can't take it anymore.
Okay, yeah, it's hurting my throat too.
Okay.
I can't take it either.
Sounds great.
Oh, wait, sounds great. We'll come back if we need a reminder.
All right, that works. All right, did you get it?
Top choice. Are you sure this is the move you're after?
Yes, let's go.
Yes, just give us the info. Just tell us. The next move is a bit naughty. Don't use near glass. So this is how we break all the glass.
Okay, cool. Devastating Sonic Boom!
To stun all nearby enemies.
Sounds decent. I'm cautiously optimistic this won't be rubbish. How does it work then, Wormy?
To use Sonar's Explosion, simply hold left trigger and press Y. Oh, I thought it would just be an upgraded sonar. You might want to purchase some migraine tablets too. The move's a real headbanger.
Okay. Alright, cool. Let's get out of here. Sick of the trouser already.
See you again. Remember, pals, You can never have too many moves.
Oh, yeah, you can.
I have 4,000 moves. What's the button for the 17th one? It's left trigger Y. Oh, that's cool.
Cool. What's the other one? You can jump higher? Oh, the grapple. That's B? You should have grabbed that quill. Crazy animal. And then that lady's over there.
Oh, yeah.
Do we have enough for a new tonic?
Oh, I need to check. We need next for the next tonic. It always changes. Is there everyone's different.
Okay, cool.
I'll have to see.
Nothing. Nothing.
Done new. 30. Collect 10 pages. 10 ghost riders are probably close to that.
Okay. Alright. So now world 3. Ooh, is this a shopping cart?
He's got a great voice.
Yeah.
Got any of those sick shrooms for me, bruh?
Is that what he wants?
He's saying he's growing shrooms for a farmer's market.
The high prices keep the riffraff out. True that, Laylee. Wants us to do his bidding. He wants us to destroy the shroom patch.
He totally owns it, and he saw some gold in the shrooms.
Okay.
Totally owns it.
Okay. What are you going to do? Are you going to just eat the shrooms yourself, or are you going to help this guy out?
I think we're just destroying someone else's shroom patch for him to defeat the competition.
Perhaps.
Couldn't say it better myself.
So they keep growing back unless they're all gone, so you got to get them all. At so once, at the same time, so you gotta use a sonar boom, probably.
Yeah, that's what I was assuming, too.
Oh, can you do it? Did it. Nice.
That was easy.
Yay, boy! You're welcome, shopping cart.
I mean, a free pagey, yeah. Cool. Awesome. Oh, that sonar boom takes a ton of energy. Yeah, it takes a ton of energy.
Did we get a pagey? Yes, we did.
I'd much rather have like a health upgrade or a molly cool.
Well, obviously.
But I doubt they're going to give that to us.
We can't even get that. That's for tonics, right?
What?
Health upgrades.
Oh, yeah. No.
Oh, all, yeah. We can find another level. That's right. We just haven't.
Yeah. We found one.
First one?
Yeah, we found the one in the first level. We still haven't found an energy up, though. There's energy up.
Second level was enormous, so I have a feeling this one's gonna be just as big, if not bigger.
Or it's just gonna be, like, really vertical, because there's tons of grappling hook points.
True. You can also go underwater.
Oh, yeah, there's all the underwater but most of this water's, like, toxic. Like, that down there, that's all toxic.
Okay.
If I touch that, it'll kill me. The enemies in this level are pretty cool, though.
Yeah, I wonder if they can breathe fire.
Hopefully not.
We're coming up on some sort of building. A warehouse of some sort.
Can I get in? Is it like a big maze, maybe? Those looks like the way in. There's a lower ceiling. Nope, still can't get over that. So we probably can't get in here yet.
There might be a step up around it.
Yeah, there's... Oh, maybe...
You probably just jump off the fence, too, if you really want. There's boxes.
Where?
Up in front of you. Get the quills! No, there's boxes.
Oh, yeah, there's boxes too.
Get the quills, man! Nice!
It's a pumpkin. Wait, is this pumpkin something I can collect or talk to? Nope.
The eyes would have went into it.
Ah, yeah, I'm sure.
Eat that butterfly. Oh, it's another shopping cart, dude. They're all over here. Sub, another sad day in the swamp for Ollie. Discarded and uninvolved. Alright, Hot Wheels. Got any pages in your pile of rubbish there? So, the only thing you'll find in my basket is heartbreak and despair.
Sounds like my life.
There's swamp trash as well? I can see it. What can you tell us about this maze thing ahead, Ollie?
Oh, it's a maze.
Sam, it's horrible. Winding and endless. And to make things worse, the walls move to stop trespassers from grabbing a pagey at the end. Sob, you're still interested, I suppose?
Yeah, a pagey's a pagey.
It doesn't sound as bad as some of the challenges we've done so far. We'll give it a go. Alright, let's do it. Let's get to it.
Sob, good luck. Sob, sob, sob. Sadly, there is no light at the end of the maze for poor Ollie. Sob, 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 sob.
Alright, get in there before this guy floods us with his tears. Not only is this a maze, but it is also a killing machine.
I don't think it's even a maze. I think I just have to go in one direction.
That could be. Oh, dudes! Oh, not that direction!
Oh, definitely not that direction. Hopefully it stays the same every time.
He's got pancaked. Oh, man. See if you can skip by this. Let us in, Ollie. You goofy looking thing. He basically puts his groceries in his mouth.
Oh yeah, I guess.
I wonder if he uses a shopping cart when he goes grocery shopping.
That'd be kind of weird.
So he's pushing that as he is that?
It would basically be slavery.
Oh, wait, what? You might have to go up there. Alright.
Oh, sweet.
So alright, Roll, you're still alive. You're still alive.
I'm stuck on it. I'm stuck
inside.
Oh. I got stuck inside of the thing that wouldn't let me out.
You were like a mosquito going to that light. Just, yeah, stuck.
And the thing is, I can't jump atop them because there's a glass ceiling. Hopefully, this isn't like a huge maze that just winds on forever.
Go, 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 go.
I thought I saw. Oh,
here's a pagey! There it is! Get it! Jump! Yes!
Well, that was pretty easy.
Nice. Pagey for the win. Ethan, you have to take over.
I gotta go to the bathroom quick. Take over! Tell them your life story!
We're killing enemies and collecting pagies.
That's not your life story! I wanna hear your life story!
I was born a sad small boy. My life is full of misery and despair. I am no longer happy in this world. Save me from my suffering! Hey look, a quill! Ooh, a piece of candy. There we go. Path of Quills. Imagine if the boss in this was just a giant pumpkin, you know? Just a giant pumpkin. You like pumpkin pie?
Yeah.
I like pumpkin pie.
What, is there a pumpkin pie guy?
There's pumpkins.
I don't think... Are pumpkin pies made out of...
What do you think they're made out of?
I don't know, they're always so much better than pumpkins.
It's a ground up pumpkin mixed with pie.
Mixed with pie?
Yeah, pie, you know my favorite flower, pie.
Everyone knows pie is the result at the end. Now we both sound dumb. Congratulations.
The pie's a natural ingredient.
Oh, okay.
It's found in nature everywhere. Have you never seen a natural pie in all its beauty?
Yeah, I wrangled it up the other day.
See, I told you pies are a real thing.
3.14, always getting away on me.
And everyone called me a maniac when I said I was gonna harvest pies for a job.
You're really climbing to the top here, you wacky animal.
What are the bosses in this?
Probably a giant pumpkin.
Where, though?
Oh, I don't know. There's a bunch of people dancing over there mocking you. You're going to them.
Oh, it's just straight up.
Oh, death match! I got money on the gremlins. Darn it, there goes my savings.
Hand over the money.
Eat that thing. Don't jump on it. Eat it. Nice.
Nice.
So far, this level's pretty easy for what I'm seeing as far as pages go.
Usually the first few pages are always the easiest, and then you get big challenges. Oh.
Oh, you're in the swamp now.
Oh man, are you in the swamp now? Oh, you are super dead.
Yep.
Slowly sink under the water.
There's gotta be a better way to get there, like a raft or something.
Or maybe you just have to do it with full health.
It's okay. Just keep exploring, bro.
I'm wondering what the transformation will be in here. Maybe it'll be a boat.
That could be.
Oh, it's probably a boat.
Probably an ostrich with a toaster on its back.
It's probably a snowplow. Again.
I have my money on a blimp that looks like Mike Tyson.
I'd be fine with that.
Okay.
Just looking around, seeing what there is. Taking a look inside a book, The Reading Rainbow.
No. You don't get the right. You don't get the right to Reading Rainbow. Oh. This one.
Well, it looks like I'm dead again.
Nice. I'm happy for you.
Thanks, man. Now my life goal to die.
Alright, we return. We're going up the grapple this time. This time, Ethan's not going to jump into the swamp to the right. Instead, he's going to go down and follow the path and kill those guys. Look at that. I predicted it. There's water here. I think is that just underneath and through?
It's normally it would come out of over here.
Okay. So that's a little shortcut when you have the grapple. Real nice. Gotta love that grapple. Feel like Batman. Ooh, you can talk to this pumpkin for show. Talk to that guy.
First of all.
Oh, I wanted to see what he said first.
Oh, that just lifts the cage above the pagey. That's cool.
Alright, now talk to him. He's gonna say something different now. It's Jack, I bet. Hey there, Mr. and Mrs. Old Pumpkin. We're looking for pages. Seen any?
Hello, lizard. Piece of paper, get caught in trap over there. Trap activate by sound of splashing. So lizard, keep feet dry.
Oh, okay.
Oh, so I just have to stay out of the water as I jump.
Yeah, just grapple.
There is no grappling point. Oh, barely touched the water. So you only get like a split second to land on that. You have to immediately jump again.
Sounds like the challenge has been set. Can Ethan pull it off? No, he cannot.
Maybe you have to jump a bunch.
Epic fail.
Well, now that I pooped my pants, I can focus better.
There you go. That's using your head, silly.
Now I'm thinking with my feet.
There you go. We got 10. So we'll be able to open up the next world for show. I don't know how much it will be to expand. I'm guessing 5 more.
Well, this one it was 7 to open and 8 to expand.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Ooh, the expansion was more. That's interesting.
The first world was 1 page to open and 3 to expand. It's usually more to expand.
That's interesting, because I would say the cost of a house is more expensive than expanding that house later.
This isn't a house.
Well, just for comparison purposes, this is a house now.
This is a really big house. It's also inside a book for some reason.
Reading Rainbow!
Oh yeah, cool, so I can attack underwater now.
Yep, you can also hit that button, I'm guessing, with the ground pound. Charlie Brown. Got it.
What's this? Is this a rate? Oh no, it just opens the pagey. I bet I can't get hit, though. Oh no, it's timed.
Go, swim to it, swim to it, swim to it, swim to it, swim to it. Oh no! Can you roll?
Not underwater, no. The roll button is
Oh, you could have got there.
The roll button's the bubble button underwater.
We call Ethan the 2-timer, the 3-timer, the 4-timer, but never the 1-timer. Because he always needs a second chance. Right, Ethan?
Right.
Just fail city right away.
Oh yeah, I'm the worst at everything in the world.
Well, I wasn't going that far, but now that you said it, you know, I didn't say it, you said it.
How dare you agree with me on something I said?
I didn't agree with you, I just said you said it.
That's close enough to agreeing with me, so I'm gonna get offended.
Oh, is this gonna be 3-time in Ethan? Come on. Be the 2-timer. Oh, the crowd. The people wanted 2-time and Ethan.
You got 2-time and Ethan.
Oh, we got him.
For a second, I thought the chest was going to shut on me.
No, you're not allowed to make crowd noises. I'm the crowd. Okay, you're the player.
The show's
You just bow.
The crowd is one person for me. That shows how little I'm appreciated.
Everybody loves you. Come on.
I'm the backbone of this family. I mean, I clean, I wash, I do the dishes.
You do the Charlie work.
I mean, I live alone, but still, I'm the backbone of this family.
Check out what's back there. Quills. At least get the quills.
Sweet, tasty quills.
Ooh, can you go underneath that thing?
Can I get inside that hole?
That is the goal. Get in that hole. Oh, you can! Ooh. This is gonna be a little small minigame. Pumping plant. Oh, okay.
So I wonder if this is like a...
Oh, you got this, Ethan. You got this. Easy. Only a minute 30 to do it, though. The crowd wants one time Ethan. Show them the epicness, Ethan. Show it to them.
Oh, I see what I have to do now. It's not gonna be one time Ethan.
Come on. Come on. We want one time in Ethan. Nice. Yeah. You got this. You got this.
Oh, maybe.
Ethan's a man. Playing a video game. Got his tie and ambition. Because he knows one day he will become supervisor. Damn. Dan, dan, dan. That doesn't really go along with the video game premise, but that's how the song kind of went.
Close enough.
Because it was Dan and he was going to work. I just mixed up. You guys know what I did. You guys know what I did. And he wanted to be supervisor, I guess. Ethan, do you want to be a supervisor?
We'll have to think about the gym.
Alright, so we don't know.
I think I got this.
Drop it. Drop it like
I got this.
One time, Ethan.
I thought you said it was never one time, Ethan. We have to change
never except for that time. Every other time it's never. Well, we don't know
actually. The future could change
what
that
the future hold?
Definition. Yes, the future could hold a great variety of things, including nothing, something, a mix, a large variety of things, and many more. Call 199 future to purchase your future package. Or yeah. You could just drink the liquid from a magic 8 ball.